Hey, what's good, everybody? It's your boy, Young Deltrey, back here with some more Tearing Saga. On the last part, we reunited with Sasha's dear old daddy, took down some, like, really creepy mage dude, not sure what that was all about, and we had a few interesting plot revelations, including the fact that Enta is, in fact, a dragon, one of these dragon priestesses type things that has been going on. Same thing as Khatri, basically. So, there's a lot going on with that. I imagine that's going to be pretty significant at some point, but right now, she's holding out on me, man. She's not going to come clean to Rudin. That kind of sucks. I guess, oh yeah, that's right. We learned she kind of killed his dad, though, huh? So yeah, that makes sense, I suppose. Anyways, enough rambling. We have to go back to Veray, because Christ was bitching about that, so let's go ahead and do that. I really, really wish there was a way to move more than one map tile at a time, dude. One more. Here we go. Yeah, there really needed to be a way to move multiple map tiles at a time. I don't know why that wouldn't be a feature. Seriously? Excuse me, Lady Elay. I am back once more.
Sir Kreis, you are alone.
Is something the matter?
It's Latenna. She set out after you. I thought she had caught up to you, but if you hadn't seen her... Oh, Latenna, wherever could you be?
I understand. I shall begin searching for her at once. I promise I will find her, so please don't fret.
Thank you, Sir Kreis. If anything ever happened to her, I could never face my husband again. Actually, no, I'm fine. I'm just out filing a restraining order. Jeez.
So now she's just out on her own? Was that everything? I feel like I'm missing something. I'm actually going to check real quick. Because that seemed a little bit too easy. Nope, that really was it. So we're going to go all the way back across the entire world. And continue where we left off. Fantastic. I think I should be pretty much good on items and everything, though. Can't really see myself needing too much more. As tight as money has been, there's always been just enough, you know? So, to the game's credit, I don't have to really stop and grind or do anything like that. Alright, monsters, let's do it! I feel like there's not going to be a lot of story in this one. Just because, I mean, we're killing monsters, right? I mean, it can't be that complicated. Oh, well, I'm thinking about it. Somebody said that you can talk to these villagers with Samson, so I'm going to bring him for sure. I wanted to bring him anyways, because he's going to promote... Do I need Zeno for this one? That seems like overkill, you know what I mean? Shigen and Zeno. I'm just combining them. Yeah, I wish I could combine them, give them each other stats, and just get, like, one super unit. Oh, that'd be crazy. Let's bring Fraulein. And where's what's her face? San, there we go. Yes. They need to get stronger. Alicia, probably good because she is underleveled. Everybody good? I could give Mela 11 sword for the hilarity factor. Nah. We're real. We're really real. Let's do it. Time to kill some ogres. Probably should have checked for conversations. Monsters, huh? What a pain in the neck. All right, everyone, protect the fort. Oh, we start inside the city this time. Neato. Can I revisit these houses for more goodies? That'd be kind of cool. Actually, I don't remember if they gave me anything or not. So close. There we go. Yep, that's it. I kind of want to bring Plum just to make this a little bit faster, but nah. Apparently, I can talk to these guys, though. Let's do that. Oh, I can. Captain Samson, are you rejoining us? No, I'm just saying hello. Keep up the good work and don't get done in by some monster, you got it? Yes, Captain. Neat. Can I talk to them with anybody else, or is it just Samson? Oh, I can talk to them with multiple characters. And being that Frau will get murked by this guy, maybe that's not a bad idea. Again, I think the Harvey's just gonna kill itself though, right? We have more gargoyles with the foul claws of the monster. Oh, hey, this is a level 20 gargoyle. Holy shoot, man. He's really strong. Yeah, these monsters are considerably more powerful than the last ones we faced. Not so much for the ogres. Better luck next time, man. Axe locks is a bitch! They have killer axes, though. That's... Oh, this guy's horrifying. Level 30 great ogre. Holy shoot, man. Game said, alright, enough fucking around. It's time to get down to business. We have Vega, who's a death machine, so we can go ahead and promote him, I guess. Yeah, lots of promotions this time, for sure. Now he's in all black. Fantastic. Thank you, Gabe. Yes, I wasn't quite cool enough, you see. Give me that point of move, though, son. Ugh, that's what I'm all about. Map's priced the same. His stats are really good, overall, I would say. For Tearing Saga, he's no Shigan. This guy can technically die. He does have the Shroom, so I mean, it's not likely. I'm kind of concerned about how I'm going to raise up Fra and San here, though, because, like, these guys are not... They're not messing around. I can hit the house, I guess. Let's do it. I swear you get stuff.
Hey, have you heard of the cave that lies northwest of here? It's chock full of barbarians, but I hear they're hoarding a great many ancient treasures in those caves. Could be worth a trip.
Well, well, well. Thank you for the information, old man. What's behind door number two?
The arena here won't take just you again, dude.
This guy moves so much. He's in every village, I swear. Ooh. Oh, yeah, that's right. I remember now, yeah.
I could let you do this, but I'm kind of sexist, so nah.
Actually, no. I probably wouldn't let Kachi run my shop, if I'm being perfectly honest. Seems like you'd be able to talk her down really easily, you know? It's not good for business. Is this gate open? No, it's not, but I can just open it. Oh, of course, because Holmes is a thief. Essentially. Well, treasure hunter, excuse me. I don't want to tarnish his reputation, you know? Alright, so in theory, that harpy suicides. Right? I mean, right? Surely? Ah, but the gargoyle. Doesn't matter. Holmes can shoot him down pretty easily. Oh, dude. Calm down with that. Alright, so that guy gets. Yeah. I don't know why that was a good idea. AI doesn't seem too concerned with its own safety here, you feel me? Can't really do anything with San once more because she'll get destroyed by this harpy, essentially, and that's no good. This guy has a lot of attack speed. He has 12 attack speed. What the? Shoot, dude. What is this, randomized Fire Emblem 6? Why are enemies so fast? Kind of regretting not bringing Plum. Honestly. That's for old Samson, our boy. Our man with the plan. Hopefully there's not unique conversations for each of those four soldiers, because that would get pretty old. I don't want to have him run around the map like that. Alright, strength plus two. Solid gains. Not bad. Do I get bows? I don't get bows. Unfortunate. I mean, we got Holmes around, so it's not like it's really a thing, you know? I mean, ultimately, I'm going to have to... No, not visit the house. Sigh. Blah, 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 blah. No. Wait, maybe. Because this is Frontier, right? And she only has 4 movement. Oh, I'd really like to stack her with movement skills. I'm going to do it. You find your center. Now you're a true frontiersman. I'm rooting for you, chick. All right, frontiersman. Frontierswoman. Does that help on this map? No, it's not. Ah, right, the bonus from the... Oh, now he's going to kill the ogre. That's not what I wanted. I forgot they got a range bonus. I also forgot to turn off my animations, but that's all right. Yeah, go ahead and get fucked, kid. I don't know why I expect any less from Vega. Oh, God, they have so much crit. They have a lot of crit. Oh, but I got it first. Thank you, Alicia. My girl. Yes. Better than Mariel. Definitely better than Mariel. Mariel's kind of lackluster. But she has the friggin' Starlight, man. I can't just ignore Starlight, you know? It's goddamn Starlight. Can I make it all the way around? Nah. I'm gonna shoot him. Just straight up. Straight up. Crit would be acceptable here. Ah, well. You win some, you lose some. Unless you're me, in which case you only win some. Ooh. Truth. Yeah, if I use the steel sword, I'll kill him. So I almost have to do this. Animations are still on. Executes Draco. Woo-hoo-hoo! I love it. And more strength, I love it! That was a good level up. That's how we do it, Vega. Although, I really wanted experience for my weenie units. Should've given Mel 11 sword, though. She's a house, dude, I'm telling you. All she needs is Kanto, and it'd be over. In fact, I have so many Kanto books, I might as well, right? Yeah, I'm gonna do that, actually. Let's give Mel Kanto. Leave him with 6. You know what? To hell with it. Animation's on for this fight. Oh my god, Vega, chill! I'm trying to level up my weenie units, I just said that. Now I'll just play it safe. Going with the good old iron axe. Should do just fine. Whop! Ugh. I like that warrior sprite. I like that a lot. I'm gonna go in anyways. And see what we can do. Why does she have more fade now, I wonder? Not that it played in... Ugh. Come on, dude. Ooh, strength, speed, luck, defense, magic. Oh my god, yes! That's a level up. Oh yes, that is a level up. We take those. Yeah, maybe I should stack my mages with a bunch of movement skills. Because that's truthfully their biggest downfall. So if I put her here, she's going to do fuck all of her damage. But like, she won't get doubled and she needs the experience. That's my logic. I'm sticking to it. And there it is. Enemy turn 4. Alright, alright. Man, you guys are looking like a bunch of bitches. That's what I say. That's right. Get fucked up by San, by the way. I feel like those cavalier animations are really inappropriate, might I add. Now I'm gonna give it to San because I already manufactured this whole situation, so let's do it. There we go. Never gonna get over them one-handing a spear like that. Ooh, strength, skill, magic, mastery, hit points, move. Aw. Oh. I wish, man. Every unit should just have movement growth. Just fuck it. That way you can always have the chance that the game breaks itself in half, you know? Ooh, we can get a level for Mel. Let's do it. Come on, big money, big money. Let's see it, let's see it. Oh, please, 9 move Mel. Let's make it happen. Let's make it happen, game. Mastery. Oh. It's gonna happen, though, don't you worry. I don't know why the menu was fighting with me there. I couldn't end the turn, man. Alright, Vega, this time, please, just stop killing everything. There you go. I knew you could do it. Show some restraint. I appreciate that. Samson, however, is a savage, so, I mean, your days are numbered. Ooh, I really like that animation. I also like how it changes depending on which hit you're on, you know? Or like turn order and all that. So like the first hit will be different if I attack him first, right? Well, it's kind of hard to explain, but if you really pay attention, you'll probably see what I'm talking about. The animations are very slightly different depending on turn order and if I start the combat or if the enemy starts the combat and stuff like that. It's just like small details, but it really makes the game feel polished, you know what I mean? Right, let's blow this guy away with our wind spell. Thank you. Level. There we go. Skill, okay. I feel like the mages in this game have horrid growths, except for maybe Marouge. That or I've been really unlucky with everybody but Marouge. Granted, he does have that codex or whatever, but even so. Oh, Frost's actually doing a lot better against these guys. Why is that? I guess the Bone Walkers are kind of tanky, but like, even so, should I have a killer axe fight? I really want to do it, but that seems dumb. Yeah, I'm just gonna murder this guy. No, I'm not. I'm gonna wait and have him murder himself. It was on that day that the ogre learned he was his own greatest enemy. Yeah, we can end the turn. He should. Oh fuck! But San. No, San. She's gonna dodge anyways. Why am I so bad? I don't understand how I even let that happen. I said to myself, okay, either heal her up, or make sure I kill that ogre. What do I do? I do neither. That's crazy. That's insane. That's absolutely wild. I don't understand how I have any subscribers. Jesus. Alright, so now we're gonna start chipping this guy down. He's quite beefy. Damage is damage, that's what I say. Ugh! Actually, that did 0. I don't know why I did that. That did no damage. If I give her the jabby, she'll level up. That's my logic. Same here. I just want experience. Maybe we even crit. It's not impossible. All right, 2 damage. All right, good work, good work. Yeah, we're really testing his endurance here. I don't think he's going to be able to stand it all, honestly. Slowly but surely, this will be the end of him. Mark my words. Eventually, I'm going to crit, too. Nope, I guess not today, though. Tank. Level up, though. Skill, luck, defense, magic, mastery, paragon. Oh, shoot. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Is lit. Let's do it. Vega or Samson? Vega or Samson? Vega. I'm gonna use the Shroom. One, because I'll probably blow him out. It's effective versus monsters, isn't it? It is. I totally forgot about that property. Oh, God, dude. Why is Vega this good? Yeah, there's no way he survives this round. There's the Draco crit. Do you think that's enough, Vega? I'm assuming 99 is probably max damage, because I feel like that did well over 200 damage. Maybe not 200, but like over 100 for sure. Don't fuck with Vega, man. Well, glad that's over with. You all right, Country?
Yes, I'm fine. But how long will these battles continue?
I don't know, probably about 20 more. 15 to 20, give or take. Depends on how long the game is. I don't know, Country, don't ask me. This is a blind playthrough. All right, well, that was all fun and everything, but, like, didn't really accomplish anything, so probably keep going. Probably keep going until I either lose my sanity or get tired, whichever happens first. Let's do it. Do it up big. It's interesting that these are listed as extras, like skirmish. So I'm kind of wondering, this is a grind map. Well, thank you, game. I was kind of wondering though, do these count towards the battle total for Crest's Quest? Because I know the next one is at 23, but for example, was the previous battle battle 19? Is this one battle 20 and so on, you know? Because it says skirmish, or will it be literally after battle 22 in the little pre-chapter formation thing where it says the name of the map and where you're at or whatever. Am I looking for battle 22 there, or am I counting 22 battles? Because it's a little bit unclear. Christ is really bad. Christ is really, really bad. He honestly needs every single stat booster, every single... really everything. He just needs everything. Everything in the game needs to be concentrated into his being in order to have any chance of this working. His promotion gains are probably ass, too. Should I give it to Xeno? Yeah, Xeno Saga continues. Let's do it. Let's give him the Dragon's Potion, because that's his only weakness as far as I'm concerned. So, I could bring Martell, but she's not really hurting for experience. Honestly, I can just throw Frau in the middle of all of them and watch everything die. And then she'll instantly be usable. That might be an idea. I'll consider it. Consider it. I'm gonna do it. What am I saying? Oh, I should probably check conversations as well. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it up big. Where the hell is... there's Fra... oh, yeah, right. I dropped Martell. That's right. What's in this house? Hold up. Oh, yeah, what's in this house? Give me your shit, old man! I knew it would be an old man. Old men always live alone in the mountains. Don't ask me why. It's just a reality.
The caves through Aerial Mountains go to Leda Valley. Lots of adventurers like you have gone through there looking for latest treasure, but not one has ever come back. All I'm saying is, if you don't want to die, turn back now.
And a mastery potion. Oh, baby! See, that's exactly what I needed. Now, do I want to give it to Fra, or do I want to give it to Sansan? San has Paragon now, so it's like, eh. Wait. I'm gonna restart that so that, yeah. I'll switch Christ for Frau. I'm just gonna throw Frau into the middle of everything and watch the world burn. Okay, why did she start here now? Oh, is it random? The skirmish just start in random locations or something. Like, if I start now, will it be totally different? It is, that's so dumb. I don't agree with that. I guess it doesn't matter, it's a skirmish, but like... I'm just gonna reset until... Yeah, I don't know why I'm doing this. Like, it really matters. Ooh, that's perfect. That's actually perfect. That's hilarious. Yeah, so the iron sword is enough. They have how much attack? 8 attack. Oh my. Yeah, this is gonna be beautiful. Oh yeah, this is gonna be beautiful. Absolutely. Send Son along as well. She's probably not gonna get there in time, but I do have a dancer.
Another dance?
Yes, Plum. Oh, this is gonna be glorious. You get one shot with an iron sword. Oh my lord. That's just embarrassing. Alright. Skill, speed, mastery, there we go. See, now I don't know who to give it to, because they're going neck and neck with each other. Either way, I really only need to hit about 8, I think it was. 8 or so. Alright, Christ, you piece of shit, let's do it. Christ is so bad, it's an anomaly, to be honest with you. Alright, way to be, now you're exactly as good as Raffin was at the start of the game. He doesn't even get the 8 movement! He doesn't even get the 8 movement that Raffin has. That's crazy. Oh my god. That's wild. He hasn't hit strength one time. What are you doing to me, game? Apparently he has to kill a boss later on too, and it's probably going to be some really jacked boss too. It's not going to be anything easy. Oh no. It's probably going to be the toughest boss in the entire game. And honestly, there's really no reason for me to even pretend like anybody else is doing anything here. So like, yeah. Yeah. This is going to be over real quick. That one's running away. He knows better. He's like, nah, that's alright. I want to live today. Yeah, I should have turned these off. I forgot how slow the monsters were. But I haven't... Honestly, I haven't seen the animations in a long time. Oh, way to go, Frau. Don't do me like this. Yeah, I haven't seen the animations in a long time, and they're kind of nice. I like them. For the most part. These mummies really suck. Just because they're so slow. Alright, Frau, you need to redeem yourself. Skill, mastery. Eh, you know, well. Could be a lot worse. Could be a lot worse. She's progressively getting better every time she kills one of these guys as well, so I can't complain too much. Honestly, I might not promote her. I'm debating to... Because see, here's the thing, right? When I promote them, Pegasus Knights, that is, when I promote them, they lose a ton of magic. And I really like Falcon Knights. I really do, and it just seems like having a unit that can actually take magical hits while being able to fly around and Kanto in and out of the enemy formations and stuff, it seems like that'd be pretty useful. So I might just a cold book her, honestly. So yeah, look at that, she has 11 magic. There's the 9 mastery I needed. So yeah, that settles that. Looks like Frau, not Frau. Dang it, I keep mixing these two up, I don't know why. Sansun's gonna be getting the master's potion. Oh my god, this is just hilarious. I wish I could repeat this map. I mean, I don't grind, but if I did grind, I would repeat this map over and over and over. Christ is so bad. It's really depressing. Alright, Son. Here's a master potion, and now they're both perfectly usable. Right? Yeah. And I have to organized my inventory now, but that's fine. Definitely worth it to have 2 kick-ass units. I guess I don't know that San's gonna be kick-ass, but she does have Paragon, so there's that. Frau is now a monster. That didn't take very long. Not at all. And there it is, level 10. Yep, Strength, skills, speed, hit points. She's so good. I didn't think it was possible to outdo Martell, but jeez. Frau is really, really trying her best.
Well, it looks like this is it. You all right, Kadri?
Yep, still fine.
Oh, she says she'd like to go back to town, though. Should I do it? I mean, why not? I don't think there'll be anything, but, like, maybe there is. I don't know. I have no idea. All right, we are back. And just as a side note, I was talking about the small details, right? Well, I've noticed that now that I promoted a lot of my guys, their nicknames have changed. So now instead of the Reaper of Shroom, Vega is now the Dark Assassin, which is pretty cool. Samson is the heir to Ariel. I didn't notice this before, but our boy Zeno is now the Brave Youth. That's right, Brave is... That's an understatement, man. And we already saw that happen with Plum. But you know who it didn't happen with? Christ. He's so shit, they didn't even bother updating his nickname, man. I guess that's why they made this quest, right? They didn't actually expect anybody to use him. Hold on, I do want to go back to town. Alright, let's stop fucking about. I think I should be good on equipment. I hope. Ooh, a hidden battle. I did not see this coming. Extra skirmish. Okay. Now I'm seeing experience bags. And are these humans? What are these? They're savages. They're savages. And oh my god. 31 attack. Let's not get hit by those guys. And frontiersmen, I think. Yeah, and I assume this is a frontier map. As well as being indoors, which blows. That's a lot of units, by the way. Oh, story time, actually.
Those guys aren't gonna let us get through easily.
They think we're enemies. Holmes, please. Don't hurt them.
Believe me, I'd really like to, but they aren't gonna listen to us. Let's grab the treasure and beat a hasty retreat.
Aw, fuck that. What are we, bitches or something? Gold. Oh, just get items. So I can actually kill all of them. Pretty comfortably. I didn't check conversations. I'm not seeing any. I'm just gonna assume there's not. Okay, that's a little bit. Oh, why is it random? I hate that. I hate that. That's a really bad mechanic, man. Well, poop. They were my whole opening strategy. Still, I feel like this map is pretty basic. Still gonna just throw Zeno at this guy. And eventually, Sansan should be able to kill the Entombed, and then everybody else dies, so there's that. I feel like maybe we overprepared for this one, guys. Did we really need 12 units? There's about 5 enemies. Just saying. Alright, I just wanted to see Zeno fuck somebody up real quick. Oh my god! First of all, that hurt a ton. Second of all, did you see that? This guy's so powerful, the ground shakes beneath his boots. That's crazy. That's wild, man. Can I kill this guy with... No, he has 10 defense. I was going to say maybe Fra, but no way. Let's give it to Sheegan. He hasn't done anything in a while. Besides, he needs to get Draco or whatever. I don't know. Maybe that's like a personal skill, though, so maybe that's not going to be a thing. Speed, mastery, hit points. Meh. You can do better. Honestly, I don't even need to heal him. I can just give him a fruit. Oh, a hand axe. You think you're cute, huh? You know, have him use the fruit, and then we're totally fine. This map is boring, man. This didn't even need to be a thing. I don't even know why I'm moving half my dudes. It's not even worth it. I swear to God, if we get ambushed.
Alright, Iron Axe, bitch boy. Oh man, that animation is wild.
Go ahead and take it all. One arm, son. Don't even need both hands for this shit. No, 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 I'm just warming up. We do these in sets. And a dodge as well. God, can it get any more humiliating? Well, I can kill the harpy with literally anything, but the bowgun is the most accurate, so let's do it. No kill like overkill, that's what I say. Ugh! Yeah, I could have killed almost two harpies with that. Zeno. Yeah, I mean, right? There's an off chance I get crit, but really? I think he survives anyways. Yeah, I would have survived. Oh, this map sucks. This is boring as hell. Alright, what's in this box? Oh, jeez, come on, game. Work with me. Work with me. A physic, not even bad. And we're just going to send Uni over to the one on the right. Just save a little bit of time.
Another dance?
Yes. The fuck? No, no, no. You're doing it all wrong, son. Let me get... No. I kill him first, then I get the item. I'm so used to normal Fire Emblem logic where that would be bad. But no, this is a good idea. This is the best idea of all time, some might say. Alright. Nice, easy level up. Strength. Skill. Speed. Mastery. She is so good. And now she can use silver swords, and I do happen to have one. And an armor slayer. Alright. A little bit too easy. Alright, that's enough. Let's not stay here any longer than we have to. I'm with you, Holmes. That was boring. And another one. And another one, and another one, and another one! Is that a goddamn dragon? Oh, poop. A Draco's on- Ooh. This just got a little bit more interesting, didn't it? He is flying. Range 1's 2, strikes 9 tiles in a square, there is no protection. Game over, you lose! What the hell is this? A Lost Priest. Earthquake spell. Hits all enemies, usable every 5 turns. What is this fresh hell? You can't be serious. It just does, I just get hit. It said range all, did it not? Sure did. Well, I know who's dying first. Oh, yes. Okay, actually, I skipped the conversation, so my bad. It's better be good. So, ogres live here, huh? Better than bandits, I guess. Holmes, you just stay put, all right? I'll watch your back for you. Wow, that was very enlightening. Are there still freaking zombies on this map? Or did they not? There is. Or not zombies, dragons even. And this asshole spawns all the way over here this time. Oh, just perfect. That's a bummer. At least last time he was in a pretty good shot to get murked. Turn one. Or not turn one, but like relatively quick. I can double that guy. Can double this guy. Who's scarier? I do more to this guy, but this guy's more frightening, so I'm going to murk him. It's not going to use sense. It's going to be... I feel like Vega is going to be pretty good here. Just because of the dragon, you know? And him being on crack and whatnot. Really, I can't believe they didn't make a bigger deal out of throwing zombie dragons at me. You'd think that'd be a whole big thing, but no, I guess not. Yeah, just blow them away, I guess. No reason not to. It's kind of weird how Sheegan's sprite didn't change, but Vega's did. What's that about, game? Knock it off with that favoritism shit. Yeah. Let's do it. He's gonna Draco him anyways. What? Crazy. There's soul. Man, Vega gets something almost every attack now. It's great. Blown back. Alright, enough of the animations unless I fight the zombie guy. The dragon zombie, I mean. Oh, here comes the zombie. Yeah, I could actually end this well before I even have to fight him. But I want to fight him. Ah, I don't have any rangers. Ooh, level up though. Zeno. The fuck, man. Roger's just down there in the spawn zone all by himself. It's getting kind of lonely around here, huh? Aw, that zombie, though. Or the dragon zombie. I don't know why I keep calling him just a zombie. I wish he were just a zombie, but that's not the case. He's a tiny bit scarier. Thunder, really? Really, game? Don't mess with me. I'm just gonna start ending my turn. Honestly, there's no point in moving all these guys. I'm just gonna kill the dragon and then end the map anyways. Okay, let's turn on these animations though. I wanna see this. I have to see this. Absolutely. I think we won round him with Vega. Just at a glance, right? Yeah, we do. He does 28. Oh, that's really cool. I like that animation as well. Oh, it murked. I'm not sure how he dodged that, but I'll take it. Skill, mastery. Alright, Vega, you're a little bit worse than my boy Shigen here, if we're going to be completely honest, but I do appreciate those skills you bring to the table. Another dance? Sir, I cannot understand why they thought that was a good idea. Every single time, I mean, really. Oh, this guy can't use it yet, can he? No, he can use it next turn. Then he's a problem. But for now, you're mine. Is she good enough to use the Iron Sword here yet? She is. Let's do it. Do it up big. Whop. More levels. Yes. Strength. Skill. Speed. Is Sam like the Est? She feels like she might be the Est. Alright, open the chest and get the herb. You're shitting me. God, Holmes, how greedy are you? We really couldn't pass that up, are you kidding me? Nice, the treasure's ours. Yeah, wow, one thunder spell and one herb. Fantastic. Yeah, that was really worth it. Kadri, don't lag behind. Let's run until we get to the exit.
Right. Holmes, I think you might have an addiction.
Shut up, Kadri.
No, seriously, hoarding is a real thing.
And now, Zemogo. The thing of it is, I know this is going to be stupidly long to fight this next fight. I don't know, let's see how long I've been at this. Hold on. Alright, I've been at it pretty long, but let's look at the map first. Let's look at the map before we get too hasty. Maybe it's another quick one like that. If it's outside, that would help a lot. I think it should be, right? It's a valley. Can't see why that would be indoors. But we'll look at the map. If it looks like it's going to be a long one, then, well, it'll have to wait. Chapter 20, Desolate Wasteland. Leda. Lego. Alright, let's see what the goal is here.
Are we in the Valley of Leda now?
Yep, we sure are. According to this old map, the ruins of Leda Castle shouldn't be much further. Back in the day when Leda still existed, this was a rich and bountiful land. But now thanks to the war in the Cranion, it's been reduced to such a wasteland.
What war?
Oh right, you basically lived under a rock your whole life. Decades ago, there was a huge war between Leda and Celia. The war had gone on for 7 years, and it looked like Leda was going to lose. The Leden King, desperate to win by any means necessary, decided to break the ancient commandments and summoned Cranion for the purpose of war. That's the story, anyways. Cranion's power was overwhelming, and Celia actually did surrender. But Cranion wouldn't stop its rampage, and it destroyed city after city in Leda. Eventually, it even destroyed the palace, and the kingdom was no more.
Oh, wow!
Cranion still roams the Valley of Leda today, coming out every dozen years or so to kill any unfortunate passerby. It's because Cranion went crazy and started attacking Leda that everyone calls her the Witch Dragon.
The Witch Dragon? So I'm like her?
What are you, stupid? Come on, we don't have time to be chatting. The gargoyles are coming out. We're gonna keep pushing forward until we reach the ruins of the palace. I don't expect the gargoyles will stop chasing us, so just keep running.
So supposedly, I've been lied to. I was told there was a conversation on this map, but I don't see it. I don't see it, man. I'm not seeing it. It's nowhere.
No.
So it's probably just get item though, right? Condition seize. Seize what? Seize these nuts? Haha, got it. No, really, though, what am I seizing? The cave? But there's... No, that wouldn't make sense. Seize the treasure? Seize what? Exactly? Oh, right here. Well, that's, not exactly obvious. So I actually could pass by these treasure chests, but I'm not going to. No, whatever. That'll be fine. So I think I'm gonna give this one a try. Why not? So as for these douchey mogul dudes, I'm just gonna send... How much speed do they have? I should have mathed it up. They have 13 speed! What? That's insane. But I'm gonna send Frau at them regardless. Killing Edge. I didn't give her the Levin Sword? I swear I did. I guess not. Right, because I gave it to Sansan. That's a bummer. I'm gonna send it over with them regardless. Yeah, that'll do. And then, theoretically, these sisters should be just fine. 9 times out of 10, anyways. I don't know, though. They could pull something out of their ass. Probably won't. But it's not impossible. This guy's relatively little threat. Just because he's weighed down so much by the Thoron. With Xeno, we're going to bait as many of these guys as we can into attacking. I don't think they would get terrain bonus right, so I shouldn't worry about it. Let's be a little bit intelligent. And with this guy, he has 11 attack speed, so I can't go into this range without less than... Or I can't go into that range with less than 6.
Another dance?
Seriously, can that be patched out? Because that's really obnoxious. Alright, everybody else will just wait. And Xeno should be alright. He's Xeno! That is a lot of gargoyles, though. That is a lot of gargoyles. Crits could be really bad here, actually. But without crits, they're not doing anything. Alright, Xeno with a strong arm. Let's see it. On the next turn, I can have Holmes kill 2 of them. And I probably will. Yeah, take it all. That's about right. Getting, like, no experience at this point, though. What's going on? I guess Xeno's starting to get a little bit OP. These crit rates have me on edge, because one of us are going to crit the other, and it's like, I don't want it to be me, you know? I don't want to be the one on the receiving end. Ooh, I goofed. I goofed! I mean, if I get crit, I goofed. I won't get crit, though. Woo-hoo-hoo, Alicia! My girl. Yeah, I can take him. I don't know if I should go after the mini moguls or if I should go after the King Douche himself. 26 minus 5. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. That's... No. No. No, no, no. All of my no. Actually, I can probably one round him, so maybe not. Maybe take out some of these guys. Probably a better move. How am I gonna kill that guy then? Taking out his minions won't be too big of an issue because they should just suicide on this next turn. Hey, that's a level up. Oh yeah, dude. Hell yeah. Following that, we can have San probably pick this guy off. Maybe 19, not quite. She can start picking up these guys though. Whoops. Yeah, we'll do it on this guy. I choose you! This is a horrible move. What am I thinking? 67 is not that great. Yeah, I don't know why I did that. I don't know why I did that at all. That was a bad move. Straight up, that was not a good move. Can Brent Thunder this guy? I'm going to. Yeah, I can't possibly miss. I'm really at a loss as to how I'm going to tackle the Archmogul, though. I should be kind of safe if I kill these 3 regular moguls. The problem with that... Oh, it's really not a problem. They're just kind of annoying. I can't really one-round them. If I use the Steel Lance, how much accuracy do they have? 34, that's a little bit more than I would like to see. I guess 29 is the best we can do. And that uses the Levin Sword, although, we have plenty more with Runin. We have like two or three with Runin, actually. I do double him. Okay, thank you, Sheikin. Phew. Saved my ass. Yeah, I don't know what the hell I was thinking with Sun. That was a bad move. Dance for Holmes. Another day. Yes. Please stop. Let's do it with... See, I want to use Christ, but I know he's going to get blown away. Yep. That's not even close, dude. Yeah, leave it to a real man like Samson, I guess. Samson the Savage! I would like to see the warrior crit before I turn off these animations. It's just not happening. It's not coming together. Unfortunate. I guess I should give it to Christ. If at all possible. He still needs experience, mind you. Just because I promoted him doesn't really mean anything. It just means he's a little bit less terrible. He's almost usable now. Not quite, but he's getting there. Alright, these Draco zombies are the next big thing. Bowgun should be perfectly accurate. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, you're done. Is lit. 69 damage, huh? Could make a joke, but come on, we're more mature than that here. Yeah, I don't like moguls. Have I mentioned that? Very annoying enemy type, and I know he's gonna spawn some more of his little sperm cells. Yes, crit. There we go. That helps a lot. Why would they go after Fraud, by the way? That seems dumb. Double crit? No, that would have been a little bit too easy, I guess. Get a double dodge, though, so I can't complain too much. And I think if I am able to put somebody in range, I'm going to give her the Levin Sword. How accurate is this? I guess more importantly, can I use it? And the answer is yes, I can use it. So I'm going to do that, and we're going to kill this guy. Martell needs to catch up to her little sister here. She's starting to fall behind. And that's no good. So I'm going to use the Levin Sword. Well, use is a loose term. I'm going to equip the Levin Sword and I'm going to wait. We're definitely going to need all this fruit. Yeah, this is dangerous. It's really dangerous. Okay, I really would like the Mogul to not spawn more enemies. That'd be great. If you could just, like, not, you know? We haven't actually seen the Great Ogres. Yeah, they have that same powerful walking animation as well. Oh, Xeno. I wanted to give that to Alicia. But, dude. Yeah, he really is in need of an off button. Alright, this is what's terrifying. Ouch. I do double, which is the only saving grace here. Oh, here's what I can do. I can physic her attack again. Dance if need be. Physic her again. Oh, she doesn't take poison damage? Why not? She did before. Very strange. Well, not her specifically, but Martell took poison damage before. I specifically remember it because it was dumb as hell. Alright, game, if you want to change up the rules on me. Jeez, I forgot her animations are on. Martell can actually pick this guy off with the Killing Edge. 100% reliable. Shoot, no, she can't. But the steel thing is enough. 100% reliably. So, yeah, this is fine. So, I'm going to Levin Sword him here. He's going to take 28, and then I deal just enough. And even if it didn't, again, I can move her out of the way. Because Kanto is broken. I just want him dead so that he doesn't spawn a bunch of miniature moguls. Because, boy, those are annoying. I'm glad it wasn't a map filled with these guys, though. I thought it was going to be based on just the enemy itself, you know? On the world map, I mean. But this works out a lot better for me. And my sanity, for that matter. Alright, so they took him out pretty nicely. Oh, that's a full level up for my girl. Strength, speed, luck, mastery. Honestly, I couldn't have asked for anything more. She needed another point of mastery so she could use short spears. More strength is good, more speed is good. All in all, yeah, that's just about perfect. You know, I gotta say, it's really amazing how much faster these go when there's not a bunch of story. This is what, battle number 5? I think it is. I think it's battle number 5, and I'm seriously considering putting all of these in the same part. I probably will. Midpoints. There's gotta be something up with Magic Growths, right? I can't be this unlucky. There's no way. I'm pretty unlucky, but this is above and beyond, man. Oh, phew. Here comes the Fierce Breath, though. Nice dodge. I knew that was a little bit too easy. I kind of figured that's what was going to happen, but I didn't know for sure. So that means we're really doing this, huh? All right. As this guy said, make it back. Send Holmes in. And let's get it bobbing. Oh, yes. You are far beyond done. Far past fucked. Let's get a crit. Aw. Unfortunate. I don't understand how that misses. That doesn't seem like that should be an attack that could miss. Not easily, anyways. Strength. Luck. Drago. 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 Does everybody get this shit? So we're gonna box in our girl, Plum. With Shigen and Zeno. Because we basically have to. And from here, it's gonna be time for massive cuts. Because, like, you know what's gonna happen. Yuni's gonna slowly but surely make her way to the south. Mastery. Eventually. Yes. Frost is so good. I can't actually. Yeah. I'm at a loss for words, man. I cannot believe that she is this good. I mean, really. It's like you're proving my point for me, game. But first, I'm going to go with this guy with Holmes. And then follow with Alicia. This is probably exactly what I'm going to do every single turn. Shoot him with Holmes. Kill him with Alicia. And then put Plum to the left so that I can dance for Holmes and get him to the fort as soon as Yuni gets off her ass and decides to seize this treasure chest here. Brah. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm just going to do this every single turn. I'll just dance for her now. Because I don't lose anything by that. I'm just going to do this until the battle is over. Man, this is like a well-oiled machine. I love it. Give me some more gargoyles. Oh, yeah. I'm loving this farming. And so, like, I wouldn't even do this, but, like, chest keys aren't a thing. I can't understand how they could have get all item mission objectives and not include chest keys in the game. Like, that's so dumb. This game's so cool, but that's so dumb. I really can't wrap my head around it, but what I can wrap my head around is a promotion for Alicia. Yeah, let's do it. Speed, magic. Way to finish strong, girl. Like, totally unironically. Another dance? Ugh. I just want to see these sick games, to be honest. Alright, let's get this Sage's Cloak. Use the Sage's Cloak. And let's get it popping. Phew. Couldn't do without that, like, leg gap. That would have been terrible. I would almost consider not promoting her at that point, to be honest. That little slit in the dress is that's the biggest, most important thing. See, that's what makes a good unit. If you didn't know. You gotta show a little bit of leg, you know what I mean? Alright, so San is on a killing spree. Alright, come on, San. Big money, no whammy. She has so much experience. This is ridiculous. could have another Neron on our hands, and that's just... it's terrifying. Actually, that's not even fair. She's so much better than Neron. She's honestly way better than Neron. It's just that she comes later. That's the only difference. But with the way they've got this game set up, I mean... okay, good. I can see his next turn. I can see when I'm done, basically. But yeah, with the way they have this game set up, it almost doesn't matter because you're almost forced to go way out of your way just to get the treasure chest, you know? No chest keys. Moving through swamps like this is a pain in the ass. And they've already pulled this trick a few times now. So I don't feel like it's going to go away, you know what I mean? I feel like this is here to stay. Yeah, let's grab this level up. Not even bad. Mastery. That was pretty bad, though. But I do get adept at the very least. Oh, please be speed-based. Please be speed-based, by all means. That would just be fantastic. Christ might even be able to kill something. Oh, look at that. Every dog has his day, as they say. At least get Kanto or something, dude. This is just embarrassing. Oh, jeez, another one. Holy cow. There we go. I guess she heard me talking about that last one, huh? I have a feeling she's going to be godly. I mean, really. This better be something amazing. This better be the best treasure I've ever seen in my life. This better be some endgame level shit. Or like a chest with 20 billion gold or something. Better contain the motherfucking Holy Grail. I swear to God, dude, this was a slog. You can't just make me do this game. Could you imagine if I didn't have Uni or if I, like, let her die or something? A save staff? Come on, dude. That's a bitch move, dude. Trolling ass game. Trifling ass game. What is this? So I look like I'm playing with you, game. Alright, so with that huge troll out the way, we are going to go ahead and seize, finally. Jeez. If I would have known that, I would have just skipped that save stat, to be perfectly honest with you. Probably still would have killed the boss, but I would have definitely skipped the save stat, man. That was not worth it at all. And this is exactly why there should be chest keys in the game, because then I wouldn't feel so robbed by that, because I could have just had the Pegasus sisters there have a chest key on them. And I wouldn't have had to walk through that entire swampland one tile at a time. But what do I know about game design? I mean, clearly. Anyways, not bitching. So this is Leta Castle. Whoa, look at these scorch marks.
Holmes? What was that noise?
This is bad. This is really, really bad. Kadri, run. Run away as fast as you can. Did Holmes get more serious there? I think he did. Oh, it's a two-parter. Oh. Oh. Dude, the game does the cliffhangers for me. Let's look at this, though. Oh. Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh, my. Holy shit. Oh, gee. Wow. That's a thing. Oh god. I can't even form a sentence right now. But I'm gonna have to if I'm gonna do my outro currently, so. Well, that said, this part was pretty heavy on the filler battles, but I can't complain too much. They were all, for the most part, very fast and painless, except for that last one. Even then, that one wouldn't have been too bad had I known that it was a save staff, because I would have most definitely skipped that. I have no need for that. Not just because I already have one and I don't see myself breaking it by the end of the game, but because if I really wanted to go that route, I'm playing on an emulator. I haven't been doing that so far, I don't plan on doing that, but I'm just saying, man. Although I guess I can't really, you know, fault the game for that. This is a PSX release, so I can't really get mad for that. But still, is there anybody who honestly broke the save stat by this point? Even playing it on a legit console and everything? But I digress. Killing monsters in the mountains. That's what we did today. We killed monsters in the mountains. And we ran into Cranion, who would have thought? This is pretty terrifying, but we're going to find out more about that next time. So if you did enjoy this, feel free to leave a like, comment, do whatever you want to do. Anyways, guys, till next time, have a good one. Peace.